So
we are continuing our live coverage at this hour with the NBC 10 Night Team's Cal Dymowski. What's going on, Cal?
Hey, Barb, that's right. We are here right now near Thurber's Avenue. As you can see, though, 95 South has reopened. We've got some cars getting back there, some state troopers.